ballet dancer. It was composed in 1998 when I was playing for a ballet class. And the teacher at that time, she was quite sick of the exam syllabus, so she asked me to improvise something on the spot. So I came up with a short 16-bar melody, and after that, the teacher liked it, so I decided to lengthen it and also arrange it for piano and string quartet to this current version. So I hope you like it. Thank you.